No, they weren't originally solo. They were left. This is gonna be a mission. Here we go. Hopefully more people join this because this is gonna be rough. Helldive on bots, two people. I'm kind of scared. I don't know how this is gonna go. Wait, why are they dropping in with me? Did they die? What? Don't understand.
At any cost.
And what is going on already? Whoa! So we just gotta go OBJ, bro, and I ain't going that way. I'm sorry, I'd rather go around. Even though that's north, so that sucks. Get back in! Ooh. There's just a Hulk sitting there?
Helldiver, you are moving outside the mission area.
Calling down a support weapon.
Bro, how is he calling down a support weapon right now?
Warning, you are leaving the mission area.
We're gonna have to split up the work.
Requesting pack.
Alright. Yeah, I have no clue how we're gonna be able to do this right now. Cause this isn't what. Oh, it's just a data uplink. We may be able to pop it off. I'm praying this is the only one of these. It wasn't the only one.
Dropship. Sending in an eagle.
But that will for sure get rid of at least the light. Listen, I know I'm moving outside the mission area, but no. Oh.
Execution was our only choice.
Bro. You know what? This may work out. Even if it takes me, we're just gonna run through here. All right, we're. Or not.
Calling in reinforcements.
Oh, there's an Eye of Sauron over there.
Sending in an eagle.
I think I have. Yeah, I brought Nuke. We'll be able to get rid of it without having to do the craziness. So. Dude, there's already a bot there. Oh crap. We're gonna have to go around. That is right on it. Yeah. That's how it's done.
Asset destroyed.
This should hit. Medium outpost gone. Hey, so far this has been quite successful, especially for Helldive. But this isn't the only.
Heavy, northeast, close. Dropping package.
You'd think it's a waste, but I'm actually. Bruh, that didn't. There is a tank there? Yeah, alright. I'm sorry for my words and my deeds. I don't have any rockets or anything, missiles, so we're just gonna kind of go around here. I got it though. I didn't have anything on me. Coming from over there. Like around.
Jagging map, dumpy. 100 meters.
Bruh. The artillery.
Warning, you are in range of enemy artillery.
Throwing grenade.
Buckets, buckets. Alright, nice. Hopefully that gets rid of it. It didn't get rid of it.
Calling in a hell bomb.
Dang it, that's not gonna work. Dang it.
Reinforcing.
This guy's good. Although I think their approach makes more sense for a hell dive. Instead of trying to rush in and take all the OBJs like I do.
Marking location.
Gnar? Literally turn the corner and there's like a billion enemies. How much heat, dude? What?
Calling in reinforcements.
Bro, is that outside of the map? It is. Oh, they're running health setup.
Calling in reinforcements.
Oh my gosh, and they realized what they called me in on.
Orbital inbound.
Thank you.
Helldiver, you are moving outside the mission area.
What is this? What? Come on, dude. Like, that was just... Like, I feel him, because that was just a terrible area to get dropped in. And I have no idea... What is going on, alright. I forgot. Still gotta try out the flamethrower. Oh.
Fire in the hole.
All right. What? There's a Hulk. Oh no. He's taking himself. This mission is rough, dude. This objective has too much heat. We should go for the other stuff. Because there's like a Hulk, there's like so much garbage over there. Alright, speaking of garbage. The rocket guys are watching it. I'm not risking it. We only have a life left.
Allied destroyer leaving squadron.
They left. What? Super samples, but there's no way. This is too much. Oh man, I don't know. Somebody joined? Okay. It gives me enough energy to want to keep doing it. Because that, like, I'm looking at the objective, I'm looking at the time and stuff. We still got to do basically everything. I mean, I joined in on a weird game, so. Although, that person may not even spawn in because they see only one person for a hell dive. It's quite likely.
Sub-objective near your location.
All right. I just noticed that there's like beer bottles on top of this. What? Oh, you can break them. Great game. Just the little things that matters. I noticed they were joining in. I was just like, no, no, no. Oh, bruh. Can I drop? Bro, how do I drop?
Tagging location. Dropping package.
There we go.
Calling in reinforcements.
What?
Package acquired.
What is going on with my character, huh? Bruh. What is going on with my character, bro? Missiles, why? Go. We're taking what we can. And we're just gonna go, like, straight south. Even though my character is, like, tweaking out. Like, I don't know what is going on. Huh? It's left up there. Why is it left up there? What is going on? What? Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
No mag.
What? What happened?
Allied destroyer has left the squadron.
This is me meleeing. What? What? What happened?
Additional reinforcement funding approved.
I feel like they could do with like a bit of a stability and like I don't know, like a bit better balancing patch. 'Cause this is ridiculous. I'm, like, basically T-posing now. Thank you for the wake-up call, I guess. Crap. Bro. Alright. What the... Impossible mission. No, that's a trap. Just what the heck, dude? Dude, it is so peppered with enemies. Gosh. Bot drop where? Here? I mean, we got a OBJ. Bruh. Don't drop me there! Let me move! Hey. Most stressful mission. I almost just want to wait out the minute. Because, I mean, like, what else? If I get hit once, I'm basically dead. I still got to do the Transformer mission. I may just run, like, my course all the way around the map, though, to get to the Transformers. Because everything else is just crazy. Like, I can't do any of the side objectives. If I could just finish the mission, I think that would be good enough. I don't know what led that guy to wanting to do this, like... Isn't there... No, but the whole place is... The whole place is peppered with them, right? Immediately. I just need to get over there. And I'm stuck. All right. Now, where is the jetpack? All right. Was doing that weird glitch again, but whatever. They didn't see me, okay. Come on. Bruh. All right.
Package retrieved.
We just have to grab the power and then upload. The upload step is going to be the worst. But it's possible. Bro, please. Come on. Is that like a Hulk over there? All right, that is just a big red dot. That's not even a walker. So something sizable is over there. We're making it to the Transformers. Bruh.
Democracy's on its way.
You will never destroy our way of life.
That may have been really clean there. Come on. Please, bro. I'm not seeing any on the radar. I'm just wondering what. Oh no. No power? What? Yo.
One step closer to mission completion.
Last OBJ. And then we can actually, we can run. No way. I really should just wear the sneaky armor at this rate. There's so many around. Please, no others. Okay. I don't know what was going on. That guy was flying or something. Dude, it's the last OBJ. Come on. Yes. We're filled up. This is going to be close.
Found something.
All right. I think this is possible. I know. Please, bro, please. So intense. It's possible. I think it is. We just can't get seen. That's all. Simple. I think we're still in the clear. That was a bit dodgy there. Come on. Yes. Yes! It's working! Yes! Everyone abandoned this mission. But we're doing it. We just really had to take our time. I just don't know if we're going to be able to evac is all.
You have served democracy well. Extraction awaits.
This is the dodgy part now. Is can we extract?
~1 minute remains, destroyer departure imminent.
It's funny, but I'd love to take this place on. But we should save what we've got. And we're just gonna wait out the time as it is. That was kinda close. What the heck? And we're going to wait it out because the dropship can just come down.
Super destroyer leaving low orbit. Emergency extraction shuttle deployed.
The plane may take care of the enemies that are there. They don't know I'm here, though. Which is what we want. Right, Pelican may take care of them. This may be like a very clutch victory. And then we go to Bugs after this for one more game. I do not know though. Here we go.
Pelican 1 arriving at coordinates. This is Pelican 1 preparing for touchdown. Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff.
Come on, baby!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Liberty. And they said it couldn't be done. I'll write that one down in the books. Oh, oh my gosh. Bro. We all side OBJ, crazy. A 4-star one player. Oh. That was terrible. But worth the XP, almost 43. That was terrible. Yo, how you doing? Just did one of the craziest bot solo hell dives I've ever had. No respawns. No time. I don't know how it happened. Hope you're doing good. Oh. That was terrible. 8 kilometers, bruh.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver.